Sometimes we miss the blessings that are supposed to be coming to us because we have not yet been configured to become those people that God wants us to become. So when a blessing is coming, it must not come to the trim that is known by people, but it must come to the trim that is recorded in the kingdom of God. There's a trim that we know, but there's a trim that heaven wants and heaven is speaking. When you become such a person, blessings they follow and they flow upon your life. Go to the place that I'm going to show you. He's speaking to Abraham, and there I'm going to make you a father to many nations. Abraham, you are called exalted father. Yes, you are in Abraham, that is known in Mesopotamia. But I want you to go to a place. On that place, I want to configure and build you to become the person that I want you to become. When you become such a person, I'm now going to his blessings for my life. I'll bring Isaac over your life. I'll bring Petros over your life. I'll bring honor over your life. Amen. So when I come to the house of God every Sunday, I'm coming to be configured and to be built. You must pray when you are sitting down and say, God, give all preachers that are going to preach the ability, the nuance of your revelation, that when they prophesy, when they preach, let that word build and configure me to become the person that you want me to become. Are we together?
Amen.
Why? Because when you come for an anointing just comes, then when you leave the house of God, problems will always continue to come. Challenges will always challenge you. But when you are configured through scriptures and the word of God, the devil cannot dare you. Are we together?
Amen.
Why? Because anointing does not have a ministry. The word is not a ministry. Are we together?
Amen.
The anointing does not have a ministry. When the anointing is coming upon my life, it's coming to institutionalize, or it's coming to beg that which the word is saying. The anointing does not come when the word of God is not upon life. When I prophesy, or when the word of God is spoken over life, when Jesus Christ said, you are not the tail, you are the head. When the anointing is coming, it's coming to establish that which God has said over life.
Amen.
When God is saying that you are rising up, somebody shout, I'm rising up.
Amen.
When God is saying you are rising up, when the anointing is coming, it's coming now to establish that word. Are we together?
Amen.
So when you come expecting the anointing, not that the anointing does not have a ministry. Genesis chapter 27, verse 1 down there.